Hi, welcome back. My name is Stephanie Bovis, your OSIM Sundown Marathon Ambassador. And today we're going to talk about why running, even if you aren't the most experienced runner, how you can get started and why it is also suitable for you. I would say that I just don't run long distances all the time. So I do love to run, you know, 3 to 5K at least once a week just to get my cardiovascular system up, just to get moving, because it's quite a different feeling than you get if you were just strength training or doing yoga or martial arts. But I would say if you're just starting out, you know, even just start out with 1K. Just go for it. Go run 1K, see how you feel. You know, maybe 2 days after you recover well, and then try 1.5K, you know, and then just progress slowly that way. And depending on what you signed up for, whether it was a 21K or a 10K or the full marathon, good luck. You know, I would just adjust the training schedule accordingly. I will be attempting the 21K this year. It's scary and I'm intimidated, I won't lie, but I think that that's what makes this event so exciting at the same time. And I think big events like this are great because it brings people together and it allows for this team spirit and for everyone to really support each other while they tackle their own challenges. So yeah, it's a very collective activity,